As Amy Coney Barrett walked into the Senate committee room today, fact is her confirmation to sit on the U.S. Supreme Court is effectively guaranteed.
Persuading each other.
The prediction by the Republican committee chair.
All Republicans will vote yes and all Democrats will vote no.
And with Republicans in the majority, they'll win. A staunch conservative, Democrats fear that'll mean court rulings more favorable to Republicans on issues such as abortion, gun rights, and dismantling Obamacare.
In all honesty,
in opening statements today, Democrats focused on that last one, underlining their view it puts at risk the health care of millions.
Your nomination is about the Republican goal of repealing the Affordable Care Act, the Obamacare they seem to detest so much.
But Judge Barrett, I'm not suggesting you made some secret deal with President Trump, but I believe the reason you were chosen is precisely because your judicial philosophy, as repeatedly stated, could lead to the outcomes President Trump has sought.
In highlighting Barrett as the choice of Donald Trump, it's a message also aimed directly at American voters, already casting early ballots with the election just 3 weeks away. Democrats can't derail Barrett's nomination, but they're betting they might give Americans another reason to vote against Trump.
I'm honored and humbled to appear before you today.
In her opening statement, Barrett was straightforward.
I believe Americans of all backgrounds deserve an independent Supreme Court that interprets our Constitution and laws as they are written. And I believe I can serve my country by playing that role.
Starting tomorrow, questions for Barrett from all sides on all issues, on a nomination unlikely to be derailed, but amid an election still to be decided. Paul Hunter, CBC News, Washington.